The Giants of Africa, Burna Boy, during the Cardi B concert has revealed that he will be coming home with the Grammy. And when he comes back, we go reason. According to the most demanded singer in Africa right now, he said he's coming home with the Grammy.
So we're expecting it,
brother. Bombos! But Sean Kuti was so confident he was going to come home with the Grammys.
It goes without saying. I'm happy for Burna Boy. It's been his year so far. Yeah. It's been 2019 Burna Boy's year. I mean, the Giant of Africa, and getting to that nomination. Yes, you want to draw the difference between him and Femi Kuti.
Sean Kuti.
Burna Boy has had a phenomenal year. He's had a phenomenal collaboration with international acts, and he's known globally. The chances of him not coming back home with that Grammy is pretty slim.
True.
You know. And so I love his confidence. Some people might say, okay, he's coming out cocky. Yeah, we know, you're going to come home with a Grammy. But let a man speak. Words are powerful. And so if he's confident about it, he's coming back.
When Burna Boy speaks, it's just the truth. Yeah. Because when it was all about the Coachella thing, saying I'm the Giant of Africa, you can't put my name in small print, we all didn't understand what was going on then until this guy was nominated for the Grammys.
I just realized in this side of the world, confidence sometimes comes off as arrogance. You know, knowing what you want and what you don't want, people find it to be very irritating and they tiger you proud. I'm sorry, but Burna Boy is one guy who he's self-aware. He knows himself. He knows the power he wields. Mm. And I don't think anybody should fault him for that, that somebody is so confident in himself and they're pretty much self-aware about their potentials and the power they wield. It's a place of self-awareness. Not too many people in this life journey would come to that place. And Burna is one of those conscious people. He knows everything about who Burna is.
Yes.
And so I see confidence, and I love it, I embrace it, and I'm wishing well. And it's going to do us great if a Grammy comes home to Africa,
Nigeria. I really can't wait.
It's coming home.
I really can't wait for that to happen.
No bad blood in that statement, man.
No bad blood. In fact, we're all rooting for Burna Boy to bring home the Grammys.
And he
deserves it because the Giants of Africa have been listening to it for the past 3 days now. Like, that's all I've been listening to.
You can't get enough of it.
You can't get enough. Yeah. You can't get tired of that album. And then his world tour so far has been sold out. Mm. It's been almost everywhere across the globe. And it's all sold out everywhere. You see white people jamming to a song. Well, we're not supposed to see color, but that's what it is.
There is color.
The Giants of Africa, but we're not supposed to see color.
I'm colorblind, but there is color.